experience is hard to sit in a place that doesn't exist for now. A ship surrounded by gigantic woodland. A ship made up of 3,600 glass panels and 15,000 tons of steel. A ship that serves as an incubator and ignites our fellow creative minds. An undisclosed location at this time. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you, today, October 1st,